Hey people, of course known as Natalya. Of course, she's definitely a talent lady in WWE. Why are you not using her? Why are you not giving her a push? I think she deserved to be a champion. Look, what's the deal? What's the problem? Just really don't know. I know what, this woman got a lot of wrestling in her blood. Of course, her father, Jim Abel, Neil Hart, her uncles, Owen Hart. Davey Boy Smith, of course, Bret Hart. Wow, she's her grandfather started a wrestling league in Canada. Great Stu Hart. Why WWE's not giving this woman a chance? And that farting gimmick, that was just stupid. Just don't get it. But anyways, I hope WWE really pushes this woman. She deserves it though. I don't know if it's up against her or what. I think they got a couple of women there, but I mean, Natalya is one of the best women they have. So definitely, this woman deserves a lot more respect than this. That's pretty much all I had to say. Hope you all liked this video. You can comment below. Peace.